Hi, I'm Jim from Mercedes-Benz. I'm going to show you how to enjoy the massaging multi-contour seats in your S-Class.
The multi-contour seats offer a range of comforts unmatched in the industry. There's even a new feature that's like a hot stone massage at a spa. You can adjust the seat settings with the command controls.
Press the seat button near the command controller to access the seat settings. You can also select seat settings from the vehicle button's carousel menu. A new carousel appears with seating features. Turn the controller to select a feature from the carousel. Then slide the controller left to adjust the driver's seat, or right to adjust the front passenger seat. To exit the menu, press the back button. The lumbar, shoulders, and backrest sides menus let you inflate air chambers in each of these areas to increase or decrease support.
The dynamic multi-contour seat automatically adds extra side support when you're taking corners.
You can choose two levels of intensity, or turn the feature off. The seat heating balance menu lets you vary the heat level individually between the backrest and seat cushion. As you turn the knob, you'll see the settings change in the illustrated graphic of the seat.
All of the features I've just described can be stored in the seat's memory system, along with the seat position.
The massage feature offers six programs, each of them with two levels of intensity. All the programs run for about 15 to 25 minutes once you turn them on. Turn the knob to select a program, then press it to start the cycle. To change the intensity of the massage, turn the knob to the bottom position on the menu and press. Each press switches between gentle and vigorous.
There are two new hot stone massage programs, for your back or your shoulders. Warm pressure points are combined with movements that help stretch your muscles and soothe your back or shoulder area.
The next three massage programs, activating, classic, and mobilizing, are delivered without heat.
The sixth program invites your participation to be most effective, providing an active workout while you drive. When you feel the pressure point on your back, press against it to get the benefit, and work out your abdominal muscles. Be sure to keep your feet relaxed and operating the pedals normally, with even pressure under them, and be sure to breathe normally too. When the pressure point stops, stop pressing against it, and relax for a moment.
And if you ever want to restore all the original factory seat settings, just select Reset in the carousel.
Please see your operator's manual for more information. Remember, there's also an on-screen digital operator's manual in your command system. If you have further questions, your Mercedes-Benz dealer will be happy to help. Thanks for watching.